New iPhone, the Pacific Blue one.
Let them see first.
Unbox a iPhone 12 Pro Max. What's the color?
Pacific blue.
Ikuti terus ya.
I will be the first one.
That's when it's your turn.
Here is the brand new iPhone, the Pacific Blue one.
Let them see first. It looks really nice.
Dapat apa aja di dalam boxnya? Coba lihat.
Ada USB cable.
Charger, you mean?
No, this is a USB cable. And
oh, itu yang untuk SIM card.
Coba bisa tunjukin?
Wow. Cantik.
Sekarang aku akan buka the screen ini yang nggak tahu apa ini. Yeah.
And you now, feel good?
Yeah, it's so cool.
Mm-hmm.
And now I get started.
Yay.
wait a second.
That's 1,000 buttons. Here. Yeah. This one, press long.
Anak-anak excited banget deh.
Mami juga.
Iya, mami juga ya.
Mama juga. It's sliding.
Coba lihat sisi kirinya. Kiri kanan, coba.
Ini shiny amat. Mm-hmm.
Really nice girl.
Hello.
Hello. And it's full battery. Wait.
Hello.
Wait.
What is sekarang this? Mami bisa wait pilih language. Mau bahasa Indonesia atau Inggris?
Bahasa Inggris aja.
Okay. There English. Down there.
English.
Ini jadinya jadi mainan anak-anak deh.
Select your country or region.
Look at Switzerland, right?
Yalah, Switzerland lah.
Oh, my Indonesia.
No, we are in Switzerland.
Both, Rapunina, you need to use both.
Designed by
Apple
and
setting language.
Choose
the Wi-Fi network.
Okay, you can choose ours.
I think it was this
one.
I know which one it is. You just need to give me the code. Mm-hmm. No, this is not a sticker, Andy. It's
DP250.
Can you get the code?
Okay, I'll go look for the code.
Aww.
Please wait.
While waiting, we can look at this. It has a lot of stuff inside. It has a sticker?
Mm-hmm.
What is this?
I told you.
You need to use this for your phone or something?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It's really shiny. Then we have this.
It's all instruction,
yes,
right?
Yes, instruction, and this weird thing.
No, itu buat
that's
apa? Ya, buat masukin SIM card-nya ke dalam handphone-nya.
Here it is. I already connected and now the phone is setting up.
Wait, I wanna hold.
Let me see. Okay, it's ready now?
Mm-hmm.
Now it's just setting up a few minutes.
I wanna hold.
Which means we'll have to wait.
Chargernya ada di itu tuh.
Iya. Yeah.
Di kamar. Ambil dulu, wait. Karena mami belinya apa terpisah.
Tapi you go get the charger.
Face ID nggak usah.
Okay.
I don't need a face ID.
Set up later in settings.
Mm-hmm. Now, create a password.
I think you have to.
Okay.
Can I create one?
No, wait.
Hello.
Ada. Bukan sayang, dia kotaknya warnanya putih. Jangan salah loh, nanti mami susah harus balik Apple-nya.
It's loading.
And now apps and data. How do you data from Android? I don't know.
Nggak usah.
Don't transfer apps and data. Apple ID, do you have one? Email?
Kayaknya mesti set up dulu ya, yang...
Kayaknya kita bisa skip dulu. Jadi,
sampai nanti, kalau kita set up everything, we will come back.
Okay.
Yes. First, we need to write first name, last name, and date of birth. Jadi, pertama-pertama kita harus bikin Apple ID. So, kita harus press this button. And then create a free Apple ID. Now we have to put our email inside. That might take a while. Kita gak usah bikin baru Apple ID-nya. Kita udah ada satu on the computer. Jadi kita harus setting dulu ya. Sampai nanti.
Sekarang kita akan check out the camera quality. So check it out.
Jadi ini kualitas videonya yang kita pakai di iPhone 12 Pro Max. Seperti ini.
It is really different between the Android and it has better quality.
Akan
cepat dikit.
Ya. Sebenarnya maminya tuh nggak biasa pakai iPhone ya.
Iya, kan ini pertama kali.
Pertama kali nih pakai iPhone nih, karena selama ini selalu pakai Android.
Iya.
Nyaman itu di Android. So, let's see seberapa lama tahan pakai iPhone. Kalau misalnya nanti nggak tahan, palingan mami kasih ke anak-anak. Okay. Kalau dari size-nya sih kayaknya hampir sama handphoneku yang Android. Ini aku belinya di Indonesia. Mereknya Tip. Pokoknya yang rame-rame lah dijual di Indonesia. Nah ini yang iPhone-nya yang kita beli di Swiss. Kayaknya benar-benar hampir sama ya. Mana nyalainnya? Tuh, tunggu dulu. Nah, hampir sama ya ukurannya ya.
Udah mau.
Kayak gitu.
Yes, it is basically the big, the same size.
Jadi handphone ini dibelikan sama suamiku buat hadiah Natal tadinya mestinya.
Tapi nyampainya late.
Nyampainya bulan Januari ya.
Iya.
Kita ordernya tanggal 20 November. Dapatnya baru hari ini. Tanggal berapa hari ini?
15.
Tanggal 15. Gitu. Jadi hampir 2 bulan. 2 bulan kurang 5 hari. Penuh kesabaran ya nungguinnya.
In 3 days mommy's birthday.
Oh, okay.
It could have been mommy's birthday present.
Okay, jadi hadiahnya dirangkap dong. Yeah. Hadiah Natal sama hadiah
birthday,
hadiah ulang tahun. Okay deh.
Yeah.
So guys, ini kameranya si iPhone 12 Pro Max. Kita nggak bisa berubah jadi cantik kecuali kita download apps yang outside dari Apple ya. Mungkin di Apple Store ada, tapi kalau bawaan dari kameranya sendiri apa adanya dan aslinya kayak gini. Jadi ya,